Lying just beneath everyday reality is a breathtaking world where much of what we perceive about the universe is wrong. Physicist and best-selling author Brian Greene takes you on a journey that bends the rules of human experience.
Why don't we ever see events unfold in reverse order? According to the laws of physics, this can happen.
It's a world that comes to light as we probe the most extreme realms of the cosmos, from black holes to the Big Bang, to the very heart of matter itself.
I'm gonna have what he's having.
Here, our universe may be one of numerous parallel realities. The three-dimensional world may be just an illusion, and there's no distinction between past, present, and future.
But how could this be? How could we be so wrong about something so familiar?
Does it bother us? Absolutely.
There's no principle built into the laws of nature that say that theoretical physicists have to be happy.
It's a game-changing perspective that opens up a whole new world of possibilities. Coming up. Its elusive ingredients hold the key to the fate of the universe, the fabric of the cosmos, right now on Nova.
We think of our world as filled with We've been gathering clues about space for centuries. Some of the earliest came from thinking about how objects and that something is space itself.
Philosophers had
working in a Swiss patent office. His name? Albert Einstein. Einstein speed that would lead Einstein to overturn Newton's picture of space. To see how Einstein reached a startling conclusion. The secret to gravity lay in the nature of space-time. Fabric that can stretch and bend? Well, this may seem a little strange, but watch what happens.
startling experience. It was flawless. 10,000 things did not go wrong.
And out of existence, they erupt out of nothingness, quickly annihilate each other, and disappear. Think of a particle's mass like an actor's fame. And the Higgs ocean is like the paparazzi. Producing a tiny particle of its own. It's as if they're trying to chip off. Of the expansion using a novel tool. Exploding stars called supernovas.
is that they're very similar when they explode. They all get to about the same brightness and then they fade away in just about the same way.
Because the explosions are so bright and uniform, the teams reasoned that these scientists converged on one explanation. There's something that fills space and counteracts the pull of ordinary This mysterious substance filling space has been dubbed dark energy. The entire universe. That's roughly the same percentage of Earth's surface that's covered by water. Imagine we didn't know it. Contracting, but it couldn't hover at a fixed size. This was puzzling because before they idea if this outward push or anti-gravity really existed.
The introduction of the cosmos.
Einstein's space begins to affect how objects move. Then, with Casimir, literally objects can be pushed by the activity even in empty space. But as far as we've come, the journey that began with Isaac Newton's picture of space as something like a stage is not yet finished. As we examine the fabric of the cosmos ever more closely, we... And in theory, I could use the information on the outside of the black hole to reconstruct my wallet.
Is the three-dimensional world an illusion in the same sense that a hologram is an illusion?
For something that's such a vital part of our everyday lives, space remains kind of like a familiar stranger.